And in Oakland, California, at least four people were arrested after sheriff's deputies carried out a pre-dawn militarized raid aimed at evicting a group of mothers who'd moved into a vacant house owned by a real estate investment firm, Wedgewood Properties. The group, Moms for Housing, is fighting homelessness and real estate speculation that has made housing unaffordable in Oakland and across the country. Just after 5 a.m. Tuesday morning, dozens of armed deputies, including a tactical team, descended on the house on Magnolia Street, broke down the door with a battering ram, and sent a robot into the house, allegedly to search for possible, quote, threats. The deputies then arrested two mothers who were living in the house, as well as two of their supporters. All four were released on bail Tuesday afternoon. This is Carol Fife of the Alliance of Californians for Community Empowerment speaking after the eviction.
I just wanted to let y'all know, don't leave here today with your heads down.
That's right.
Like this was not a victory. Intention was not to get this house. The intention was to spark a movement.
That's right.
And the only way you should leave is if you don't commit to that movement.
For a full interview with Carol Fife and Dominique Walker of Moms for Housing, go to Democracy Now!